giant cuckaroni.
Something retarded to make you pee.
How you doing, buddy?
How's that big old cock hanging?
It's hanging in my shoe.
What you doing?
I didn't get your kid done.
Come on, I'll fucking pop your ass right now, bitch. That's the only reason I came today, bitch.
No.
If you send me home, give me 20 bucks of gas, faggot.
An 11? Oh, it's over there. Oh, this one's horny, baby. That's a 12-inch pro. In a 2015 and up F-150?
Yeah.
Damn. Here's today's batch of kits going out. 2 float mount minis, an 11, and 2 12s. I just sold another 11 to some guy that looks like he just stole 2 loaves of wheat bread in the back of his Dickies from the Ralph's grocery store. Looks like he ran out of the store and fell into a pile of sugar. My fucking Pond Dulce. Damn, give me a piece of that. Give me a piece of that goddamn Pond Dulce. Yeah! Ooh!
Hit it!
Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high-quality car audio equipment at nvx.com.
Look at what this is, boys. SBDP40. Son of a fucking... This is our woofers. We're doing 4 shallow 8s for the bass fan build. It's all gonna fit under the front seat. The whole build. Oh, look at all this! Shit! What do we got here? What do we got? Stickers? We could put an NVX sticker on the bass fan. Oh, look at this, baby. Look at this catalog. Wow.
Can we get those for my Corvette?
This is looking all nice. Oh! Oh! Let it go. God damn. How many square foot is this? My foot is square. 62 olbs. 40 square feet, baby. That's a lot. Oh, is that gonna be enough? Or do we need... All right, we've got 3 bulk packs. Now we're gonna inspect. We're gonna take a look at it. Is it good? Does it suck or is it good?
Fuck, that's it. Inspect the bulk.
Now we're gonna take an inspection of this material, okay? If it's not up to standards, we're gonna have to cut our ties with our sponsor. Cause I'm not dealing with any bullshit! Now, without bullshitting anybody, I'm gonna tell you what I see. The first thing I notice is a clean packaging of the material. We don't have our butyl layer sticking out the sides all sloppy. Okay, we're gonna get butyl on our clothes. First thing I notice here is a thick foil layer. We're gonna see how deep of a cut it will slice into my finger. Oh my God, it's cut deep. Actually, I want to say that the edge isn't super sharp, okay? I have been sliced by Dynamat. This is nice, dude. Yeah. Got a nice thick foil and a fat butyl.
Good purchase?
I would say we have 18 milliliters of butyl. 10 sheets, 18 by 32. A sound man shitting on him sticker. Oh shit! I'm gonna shit on it.
What is that?
Everyone's gonna clown you for saying that. Get off my bubble, dude.
No, really, what is it?
That's some bass head shit you don't know about.
This is bass head shit?
Yeah, some bass head shit you don't even know about.
Can my Corvette be babysat?
No, your Corvette, they're going to shit on your Corvette, dude. When they say shitting on them, they're talking about your dumbass vet getting shat upon, dude.
By who?
Everybody.
Come on.
Everyone taking dumps on it, dude.
Well, fuck everybody.
Shit's all over that piece of turd. That looks like a fucking bass van. Those stickers, baby. Welcome to the Pudding Pop van. Would you like a free Jell-O pudding pop? Where are you putting it, you may ask? Removing back panel! We're gonna clean this unit of any dog debris from the grooming van. Okay, we have a large buildup of hair dust. Oh God! I should have pressure washed this fucking dumb hog.
Come together! Right now!
Ooh! The door slammed me in, dude. Come together right now on your mom's cheeks. Come together right now around my wiener. I'm talking about your lips. We're gonna clean this area and we're gonna scuff it with a Scotch-Brite for maximum adherability. We're gonna clean her and scuff her. Okay, we can't have our sound deadener flopping off the wall when all the bass is rocking. When that bass comes a knocking, the van's gonna be a rocking, baby.
All right, we're gonna remove this clip. Can't have this rattling around back here. Don't fall in. That held a tray where the dog shampoos were lined up. This outermost ridge needs to be clear of sound deadener material because we're gonna glue our wood onto here with panel adhesive.
Sanding surface!
What are you doing?
Fluffing her
up. Huh?
Peeling protective layer. Oh yeah, that's an easy peel. Some materials, the fucking paper rips and makes it hard to peel off. This is nice. So far, this is a pleasant NVX experience. Oh, look at the size perfection. They made it for the Astrovan.
Bro, you're sucking major dick right now, buddy.
Let me tell you how great this is, buddy. Let me tell you, they may be a sponsor, and they may be paying me to say this, but shit, this is good! Hey man, I got a lot of speakers to get. Okay, I'm gonna be sucking some dick. Okay, I don't know what you want from me. Give me a fucking noise. Yeah. Shit, yeah. Oh, it feels good. When you put it on like this. God damn.
When you roll it and it rips, that sucks. That's because the foil's too thin, you know. So we're gonna give this, well no, sometimes you gotta really stretch it in though, dude. Depends on the area you're going with.
Well,
like this?
Why don't you start in the lower section, bitch?
What if you gotta, like this section.
Why don't you come start here and then come up?
This looks like your mom's dog food bowl.
That is like your mom's fucking cellulite, bitch. And then that's your mom's ass fucking crater.
That looks like your mom's ass crater. Okay, how, you gotta really stretch it in.
You like it?
Yeah, nice actually.
Oh yeah. Now this is fusing the butyl to the sheet metal layer. We're rolling it, thus fusing it into one unit. Man, Man, this shit is thick, dude. Now I'm being aggressive with it up in this top corner. I'm gonna go two layers. Oh! What a peel, baby. Let me tell you, what a goddamn peel.
Find legendary old school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
Hey Rafa, if you knew Kung Fu, you would be the last hog bender. Avatar the Hogbender. You know what I mean? Instead of an arrow on your head, like Avatar the Airbender, you'd have a hog on your head.
Okay. Okay, buddy. Hey, Doug.
Hmm?
Okay.
Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, we're gonna have to really stretch this in. Okay. This is where it's gonna fucking... It's gonna rip. That shit stretches like a motherfucker, dude. Look at that. I hope I can get it stretched in without ripping it, dude. It would look so good. Oh, it's gonna rip. Oh, damn it. It's too much. I kinda like cut it with a roller a little bit. That's alright. Will she stretch? She's as solid as my hog. Solid. Solid as my hog. That's a good first lay. I approve of the material. We got it stretched in nice. We only have two little rips, one there, but that's the first layer. We'll put another layer over it. We just need to really get this rolled into the corners. It's important that we get the first layer rolled in tight into all the corners so that when we put the second layer on, it reinforces the structure ability. Look at it. Look at what you did to your glue.
What car is that for? Escalade.
Now we're going out. Ooh, baby.
Per Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.